Hello, I am Joe. This time I'm going to teach you about the definite article. Welcome. The uses of the definite article are: number one, with plural family names. For example, the Gonzalez. With group of islands, the Canarias Islands. Remember the pronunciation. Don't say islands, just islands. Number three, with groups of mountains, for example, the Andes. The next one, with superlatives, for example, Everest is the highest mountain in the world. Number five, before museums, the Louvre Museum. Number six, before cinemas, for example, the Cologne Cinema. Another one, before theaters, for example, the National Theater. Before unique things, the moon, the sun. And finally, before musical instruments, the guitar, the violin. The second part of this video is about omissions of this article. Number one, this article is omitted before nouns. For example, she is Shirley. Don't say she is the Shirley. It is omitted also before languages, French, German. For example, I speak English very fast. The same, don't say I speak the English. It is omitted. Before subjects, history, math. I read studies biology at night. Don't say Irene studies the biology at night. It is omitted. Before meals, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Carol makes breakfast every morning. Don't forget, don't say Carol makes the breakfast every morning. Number five, the definite article is omitted before continents. I love Europe. Before countries, my sister traveled to Canada. And before cities, Marie usually travels to Paris. Another omission is before single mountains and volcanoes. They are going to climb Cotopaxi volcano today. The next one, it is omitted before streets and avenues. Then lives on Main Street. And finally, before days, months, and holidays. For example, Jeff likes to go swimming on Sundays. Sam, Bert, Finally, before days, months, and holidays. Jeff likes to go swimming on Sundays. Tom's birthday is in May. We travel to the beach on Christmas. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.